Do not go where the path may lead. Go where there is no path and leave your trail. If you want to be different from all other people, you've got to do something that inconveniences many. And let me tell you, there is something you can do, and only you can do the way you do it. Yes, so many other people can do what you do. But the most important thing is they can't do it the way you do it. I've realized, and which is a fact, that so many people have shared, that many people die at the age of 25 and they get buried at 75. For all that time, they stopped hoping for anything. They stopped working for something or living for something. But I'm here to tell you that you have something that is hidden inside you. And each of us has something that is hidden inside of them. And our task and our greatness is hidden in that which we are. And that which we are is that something that we can do that other people cannot. You got something that is hidden inside you that you can do and use it as a light to give light to the darkness or the hopelessness around the world, around your community. One man asked, what is the greatest or the wealthiest place on the planet? And so many people gave examples of different places where minerals are mined, where gold is mined or diamond or other minerals. But he summarized by saying that the greatest or the wealthiest place on the planet is the graveyard. Because in the graveyard, there are people who died with their ideas. People whose businesses never opened. People whose shops never opened. People whose books were never written. People whose songs were never heard. Because they died with their dreams. The gift that you have is not for you. It is for us and it is for the world. If you don't mind it, that means you're going to go with it in your grave. So don't be the next candidate of someone going or adding value to the grave. I don't care who you are, where you come from, what you believe in. What I only know or what I believe in is that you got something that doesn't belong to you. But the greatest tragedy is you have kept on looking or searching for it from other places or somewhere else. It is hidden inside you. Get it out and live it. Give it life and you'll see greatness around you and you'll see the world coming closer. Make it something that can give hope to millions of other people. Make it something that can be an example to so many hopeless. Make it something that can bring a new era of life in your society.